la buscó yo, ¿no? Más en el asesino.
The flag was handed over to assistant team captain Serge Sang on behalf of Captain Joshua Cheptegei, who left for Australia yesterday.
So I want to take this opportunity to officially hand you the flag.
Yeah, first of all, I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate the Uganda Sikh Federation for all the achievements they have registered in the last ended year. And now that we are beginning the new athletic season, we want also to congratulate them for having been able to compose a team, a bigger team, a young team, as compared to what we had in 2019. As government, we do recognize that this time we are going to be represented by our biggest contingent ever in the World Cross Country Championship. And this shows that actually the Federation is doing some good work on the ground. We want to thank them again. When you look at the composition of the team, there are many youngsters that we have seen that have been brought on board. And this is one sure way of ensuring our continuity and podium finishing for many years to come. So we want to thank them for investing in the youth and for going down into the countryside to identify and develop new talent. We think if all other federations could emulate this kind of example, then we shall be assured of podium finishing in many years to come. Want to thank
Uganda is to be represented by 23 athletes, of which 13 are women and 10 men, after 3 of the junior men failed to secure visas. Importantly, prior, the whole team was composed of 26 athletes. Team coach Benjamin Njia says that the men junior team cannot score team points, but rather will fight for individual medals.
Unluckily enough that we had a field of 6 athletes. 3 were successful in the visa process and 3 were not successful in the visa process. So that definitely leaves us out of a team finish or a team scoring, because we had filled a team of 6 and in the standards of World Athletics 4 score to make it to get maybe a gold and silver and bronze. So this one leaves us totally that the junior men's team will fight for only individual honors.
The team is set to leave early in the morning, and athletes are confident that they'll put up a good show.
Everyone is going there is strong. Everyone needs the gold, but even also me, I prepare well, but I know that I will get some.
Last World Cross Country Championships were held in 2019 in Aarhus, Denmark, with Uganda bagging home 6 medals.